पर्सनल फेवरेट, आपका कोई फेवरेट सीन पूरी सीरीज आपका भी है, किसी का भी हो?
मनोज पावा इन नेगोशिएशंस. ओह माय गॉड,
सो आई विल टॉक, आई
विल बी टॉकिंग टू माय फ्रेंड्स इन एवरीबॉडी लाइक दैट, चाय मंगवा दे और दे होंगे
that one moment between him and Arvind sir's character where they talk about chai and
coffee,
those two lines,
special tribute to chai. I think between bad coffee and bad tea, I choose bad tea.
I love it.
Coffee is like a religion.
There are lots of lines like that.
That is exactly how you speak.
Yeah. Like the reaction that Kumud ji gives when he gets the first phone call and he's like, मेरी भतीजी है, strictly between us, right?
I've been calling him Kaku all day today. Because Kaku,
and she's like hijack ho gaya.
And the face he makes after he cuts the call is gold.
मेरा favorite वो है कि जब पहली बार मैंने इनको सुना, negotiation का पहला sentence सुना. तो एज एन एक्टर जब आप अपने को एक्टर से सरप्राइज होते हैं, वो सुर वो अद्भुत था. तुमने ये कहां से लेके आया?
एंड यू सी इट ऑन हिज फेस,
दैट इज अ सरप्राइज. मतलब वो हमारे लिए लर्निंग है एज एक्टर्स, जब आप अपने को एक्टर को देखते हैं. वो तो वो मेरा पहली जो लाइन उन्होंने
क्या बोलना चाहेंगे वो
लाइन, आई एंजॉयड द नेगोशिएशन. मुझे बट मुझे बड़ा सिंपल लगता था कि वैसे भी जब हम एसटीडी कॉल करते थे, हाँ ठीक हो, नहीं तुम तो आई सेड ये नेगोशिएशन प्लस वो लोग जिनको ये बिल्कुल अंदर से एकदम बहुत गुस्से में है, नफरत करता है, और इसका जो कैरेक्टर है वो बहुत एग्रेसिव है, तो वो बात कहनी, जैसे हम अपने बेटे को भी डांट देते तो उसका नाम पहले कभी पेट नेम से बुलाते हैं, अरे बेटे नोनी इधर आ जाओ, जिस दिन डांटना होता है मैंग पावा कम हियर, उसको भी पता चल जाता है आज मेरा पूरा नाम लिया है, तो कोई बात है मिस्टर पावा आप इधर आएंगे, तो आपको ऑटोमेटिकली एक वो चेंज होता है. तो ये अच्छा लग रहा है.
You know, there's a passenger who's a parent. He's also a dermatologist. And he's very indifferent to his child.
Yes.
And towards the end, there's the special needs kid sitting next to him because his mother was disembarked.
Yeah.
And she doesn't realize. कैसे छूट जाता है वो हड़बड़ी में. मेरी तो जान निकल जाती है मैं जब भी वो मोमेंट देखती हूँ. I don't know whether it's my maternal instinct that kicks in, but the just his response to that child, and there are like that, I can think of many 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 moments.
But to likha this, I mean, I don't think there are any spoilers. I mean, I can mention
no
scene where you know you are talking, you're worried about your dad, and you ask one of the hijackers to call and check if he's fine. And
I'm getting goosebumps.
That's a very emotional scene. I think it just, how did you pull it off? It was very real.
She went there. She went all there. I was, in fact, just before this interview when I met her, I said that scene, I still get tears in my eyes and I've got goosebumps.
Because there weren't enough words. There wasn't, like, it wasn't a very long dialogue. It was just, I don't know how to sum it up, but it was beautifully done. So I think
I didn't know when to say cut.
But I also feel like it's what Sir's written, you know, thought of something like that. And I don't know, he gave me that space. I remember clearly, we didn't speak about it. And he just told me, abhi karenge. And then he gave me half an hour, 45 minutes. And he just let me be.
Hey, thank you for watching this on CNBC TV 18. Hope you liked it. For more such interesting news and updates, follow CNBC TV 18 on all the social media platforms.